Oh!
Right. Okay. We're almost there.
Yay! I can't wait to get home. Back in America.
I can't wait to have a good beer.
Yeah, what time is it here? It's fucking 5 in the morning. I'm gonna go have some breakfast after this.
It's 2 p.m. there. I need an 8 since I woke up. So I'm pretty hungry. And I like this music.
God damn it, your fat ass blocked all of my shotgun pellets.
One sec. Did you say fat?
Oh, god damn it, no. You're actually a model I can tell apart from things. Don't ruin that for me.
Let me increase the music as well, for some reason.
Oh, god damn. I wish that chain gunner would stop shooting me in the face.
I'm
oh, okay. Well,
at
least you're purple.
I'm pink.
Purple.
God damn, what's been going there? Big open area. It's almost the second time we see a big open area in this.
Yes, and there's lots of imps.
Big open area with pink shooting. Like.
Your big invisible ass.
Yes. Ada.
I want to know what Ada means! Why is it everywhere?
America, something America. Oh wait, I don't know.
American Defense Academy. Teaches you how to defend yourself in America.
Wait, let me spawning.
Where the hell did you go? That has things to shoot. Is this a door? Oh,
wait!
That's.
Hey, what are you doing? Okay, what now? Okay, this guy's spawning back down there.
Oh. Press the switch, but well, there's a lot of stuff in the big open area, but
yep.
The chain gunner is shooting everything else. Ah, fucking lift. Come on, go down. God damn it.
Oops.
Nice.
Yeah, this is war.
Ah, no, I just shot you in the ass a little bit, you baron of no, hell knight. Whatever.
Barons as a pink guy, and knights as a, like...
Whatever, they're all the same.
Yeah, with just double the health. It's more difference.
Do they do any more actual damage?
No.
Oh, that is a really small difference.
Okay,
switch.
That's a new area. It's raising up. I believe we can go there after this.
Stairs.
Yes.
Oh.
Okay, we can go there, but I'm going to jump because, you know. Like this. Okay, we're back here?
Oh, hey.
Oh, switch.
There was a switch in the stairway you missed. I
okay,
pressed it.
Okay, yeah, that did something.
Oh, fucking hell. Oop, nope, I keep missing the jump over the stairs.
Okay,
nope.
When I'm pressing this switch, that opens something. You should check it out.
I'm too busy running in circles, not figuring out how to make this jump.
You don't have to, I'm there. There's one switch, and I'm pressing it.
Well, I hear something keep opening and closing, but I don't know where that is, or...
No, not there,
no,
you're too far.
Yeah.
Yeah, just
I hear it.
Just get to the sound.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Oh, it's under me. Press it once. Oh, it's this floor tile. Press it.
Yeah, it only does that.
Wow, that is the most useful switch ever.
Yeah. I agree.
How
with
did you make that jump? Oh, you did the freaking. You gotta be running in diagonal.
No,
huh?
You just have to jump. Like, when you fail, you just have to jump. Like, if I do forwards, it works. Just forward.
Yeah. I had to do your move and diagonal trick.
You don't have
well,
to.
Well, I just fell somewhere and there's lots of imps. Yeah.
Oh, door opening.
Hmm. That, no.
Oh boy.
Oh, so we're now up here where the big open free-for-all was. Fascinating.
This already looks like something I have played before.
Oh, what is this? This is a... Oh, you shot me off that. Why would you do that?
Oh, excuse me. It wasn't even on purpose this time.
Oh yeah, now I'm dead. Awesome. I think I'm back at the start. Yeah, because you got me killed on damage floor. Now I don't even know where to go. Yep. Ah, demon. Why are they teleporting in on me?
Yeah. What's the point of that?
Oh god! I think the only point of this button is to spawn demons.
Keep pressing it.
No.
No, it did something. Ah, fuck.
It's... Okay, I'm here again, and then I'm gonna go here.
Alright,
I'm armor.
There, and I can go to this switch.
Oh, fucking cock, I
you
slipped off.
You don't have to go there. I mean, yeah, you still have teleport there.
Yeah, I had to, because I fell.
Don't fall again, there's no point. Oh, you don't. Oh, that's a secret? Okay.
Hell yeah, that's a secret.
I think we have to go back now.
There's a switch here. And it's been pressed, okay.
Yeah, it's a second out switch. So once you wait.
And then, no, and then, okay, I'm...
That's how I was done it.
Wait. Oh, I pressed a switch. Oh, no, it does something and then undoes something.
Yeah, this is now, don't... This array is done with.
Go towards the sound!
What's that? Oh, okay, I found a new door thing. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's right. Where is it?
Wait a minute. I'm confused. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Over here. And where are you? You're...
Oh, switch.
Oh, god damn it. Did I just... Yep.
Okay, just open that door. Shotgun guys, imps. Damn, this kid is easy for like the... Almost the last map. I mean, there's not too much strong enemies. Like shotgunners and... Man, what the fuck? Oh, this is bullshit. Okay, fuck this. Oh, okay. That? Go up there, that's pointless. Oh, okay. Where's the
camera? Ah!
I'm addicted. Just say.
Oh, wonderful. Good for you. I'm gonna go get this thing. Whoop! No, I'm gonna
get... Oh, BFG trooper! Soldier, that's BFGs, the Marines, zombies.
Nice.
That's actually cool.
Uh-huh.
The things, they don't have them on sprites, I think, so you can't really differentiate them. Oh, God.
No, he looked like a normal, regular fallen soldier.
Like, I've seen zombies. BFG zombies, but they don't... Actually, I have a BFG in their hands.
Hey, I pressed a big shiny button and then a door opened over here.
Why is there with an exit and didn't lead me to the exit? This is bullshit. I want my money back. Right.
It's doom. You didn't pay any money for this.
No, I want my lost towers back. Okay, I'm back there.
I tell that guy posted like, oh, I can't afford to buy doom. It's like, what the fuck?
I think it's 5 because the game is still being sold on Steam and shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't care. I pirated the shit out of Doom then. It's fucking Doom.
Yeah. No, I think I got it like on Steam for one bucks. When Steam was not even in euros at the time, so it was cheaper for us.
Oh gosh. I found it. Hey. Oh, god damn you. I needed to be up there, didn't I?
Kinda. That's the place with the exit.
Yeah, let's go towards the exit.
That leads that's an exit teleporter and it leads back to the start?
Well, maybe the exit's by the start, like right here in this room that says exit. Jackass.
Oh god. Okay, this is it. This is it.
Is it? Oh, I'm glad I didn't spawn in the same group as.
Okay, yeah, thank you. We have on each run all of them, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh boy, look at all these goodies. Yes.
Oh, goodies? Man. I like goodies. If only my elevator. Oh, hey, wow, that is a lot of stuff. That's awesome.
Thank you, everything.
Yes. Yes.
Alright. Oh, okay. Switches.
Press the switches.
Get into the horse.
Oh, hey, cool. I'm doing things. Oh, I'm in the Matrix again.
What's going on again?
Oh god, why would that switch teleport me right next to one of these things that is killing me? Nope, never mind, I'm circle strafing it.
Okay, aren't we supposed to fight a boss or I kind of see or something? Because I don't see the boss. Yeah.
Damn, these demon lords take an incredible amount of chain gun fire to kill.
Why are you trying to kill them with the chain gun damage?
It's what I had out.
Oh, I'm wearing the fucking icon of sin. Yeah.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
No, you're not. Don't lie to me. You're killing Keiko demons. Alright, I don't know. I'm stuck. I can't get out of this place I teleported to. Oh, wait. There we go. Finally. Fuck. Where the hell am I? Where the hell are you? Where the hell is anything?
I'm kinda lost too. Okay, a new world of icon of sin.
The icon of sin, is that what we're trying to kill?
Yeah, icon of sin is the last boss we do too, and it's the last boss there too. It's like.
Oh, isn't that John Romero's head on a pike?
Yes.
Is that actually what it is?
Yep.
Awesome.
And it spawns like enemies continually. Never stop until we win.
Alright, I'm invulnerable up here with something, doing something. Hey, it's you.
Move!
No!
Okay, so icon of sin is up there. And
up where?
There.
There. Okay, that's
yeah,
that's real
thing.
Helpful.
What? Phew! Gotcha. Sorry.
Hey, it's a pain elemental. I haven't seen those guys before. Or have we? What? Where?
Okay,
oh, it's...
Okay, I can damage it. I could end this right there. Could I?
No, I'd actually like to see it first.
You can't see it. It's inside there. You know, like, you see when you fight it in Doom 2? You never see it on our head. You can only see it if you go in there with no clip.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, it's the thing that's hurling cubes out at us.
Yeah. Should I finish this?
I don't even. Oh god, yeah, just shoot it, whatever.
Oh, come on.
Why is it invisible?
I can't get it. Yes! It's dead! We did it!
Boss, finished. Like a boss.
In America. And it's back at the start, fuck this, game!
Yay, we did it! Victory dance.
Okay, let me just do one thing.
What the crap? What
bots!
The...
Everywhere! I can't fight monsters. Because they're retarded.
They're saying things. Free me! Like.
Yeah, bots are even more than previous. Oh well! So
they're not even shooting the fucking imp, fallen soldier.
They can't target monsters. They only work in deathmatch.
Oh, they're okay. Well, yeah. Wonderful. Nazi guard, torrent, super.
All right, so that's it. That's the end. We did strain. It was terrible.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I don't know. I think, what, levels 22, 24 were actually kind of good?
Yeah, no, that's not really that bad. One, it's not mazy. That's like some music, some textures, new enemies, weapons. And I don't like the weapons myself. I haven't had them because it's shit. They replace good weapons. But, take that as. Yeah.
Yeah, it's been my first actual Doom experience in quite some time, and it wasn't entirely unenjoyable. Just most of the parts where I was interacting with you and teleporters.
Yes.
Those were my least favorite parts.
Oh, those were my favorite parts.
I telefragged you a few times, so I'm happy.
Yeah, you did.
It's like that Blood Bowl game. I may have lost the game, but I fucking niggled his goat. And everybody listening to this will have no fucking clue what that means.
Yeah, I played Blood Bowl just before that, and you know, still.
Yeah. I was bullshit. Just the amount of bullshit going off in that game.
That's what you get for playing bullshit games.
Yeah.
Game dies on bullshit. Oh well, so that's it. Let's.
Yeah.
Stop recording.
Yeah, thread over. Or not thread over.
No, thread.
Wad over.
Yeah, thanks for the people that actually watch this.
Strain is gone.
You shouldn't have.
Yeah. Recommend something good next time, you fags.
Yeah.